Hi friends, in this video we're going to discuss about a very important functionality called GiveRide from our enterprise Uber-like application. In front of you we have three phones. The first phone acts as a normal user, the middle phone acts as a driver, and the third phone acts as a friend who is going to receive the request. As you see that, from the first phone, which is a normal user, I'm going to choose the location now, enter the phone number of the friend, and once I click the send button, it asks for the confirmation and it sends the request to my friend's phone. See, the friend has received the request now. Once he accepts the ride request will go to the nearby driver, which is the middle phone. So once the driver has accepted the ride, it will be working as a normal booking flow. For demo purpose, I have made the trip very short and I've clicked the enter button. Once the trip has been completed, as you see that, the fare is not deducted from the gifted user, but it will be deducted from the normal user who sends the request to his friends. Thank you.